you'd have to establish it and continue to throw it, you know, right around the strike zone. And if it's not there first couple innings, you might throw one later on in the game and it won't be a call to strike because you haven't been throwing it. So you got to establish it early, and hopefully it'll be around the strike zone. And the ideal with the curveball is you want the guys to swing at it when it's out of the strike zone.